position. Position's good. Pretty flat seas. There's I think it's a mix of fog and smoke. Definitely smoke. The trip up here last night was pretty precarious. It's probably about around a mile of visibility. You can't really see probably in this. I can barely make it out, but I believe that's white rock in the background. Only dropped one pot so far. Looking for a shrimp on the bottom has been hard to find out here. That's Point Disney right there. It's Waldron Island. There's only like two other boats out here. I don't really see any other buoys. Sea state's actually pretty nice. Weather's actually not too bad. A little breeze, but you know, we got one more pot, and we decided to drop this pot and wait 45 minutes, and we're gonna pull it. And if it's got shrimp in it, we're gonna drop two pots. And if it's got nothing, we're gonna have to regroup and figure out plan B. And another boat. We're not by ourselves. Hope he doesn't run over my buoy. Or run me over. Oh, he's turning. On a radar kind of day. There's the sun right there. There's a big star in the sky. Yeah, well, wish me luck. I think we're going to need it today. Hopefully not, but probably. We're coming to you live, channel surfing. We're out here. That's Spiden. Oh man, the smoke is really, really bad today. We just pulled our first pot. That's what 93 shrimp in a bucket looks like. I can tell you these coilers I brought, oh my God, huge difference. Highly recommended, not too expensive, worth their weight in gold. And I don't know how many shrimp is in there, but I'm quite certain we are gonna limit out. We only got two people on board, so it's only 80 shrimp a person. But that's what we came here for, but they look like they're really good size. Some good big ones. Look at all that. We got shrimp scampi, coconut shrimp, shrimp on the barbecue, shrimp falling over the freaking place.
Touched a shrimp before.
Yeah, you have.
No, I have not. Yeah. I have stayed away from them.
Really? They bite.
No, they don't.
You're so funny.
I touch them after they're dead.
Oh, I see. You make me do all the dirty work?
Yes. Well, I do the shit string.
And still, flat as glass seas. Really nice. All right, I got some shrimp to go count, throw some overboard, because I know that's more than I can keep. And we got a long way to head home today, about 3-hour drive, and it may take longer in this fog. Smoke, actually. Channel Surfing, signing off. Clean the raft protection. Shrimp season is nasty and dirty. No way around it. There is some dirty raptor decking after a weekend of shrimping. Shrimping is by far really nasty, the bait especially.
He doesn't draw a lot of water, so the suckers stick it up, but the bulb pump doesn't.
And just like that.